This would be a lot fucking easier with some help. Evacuation center. This way. It must be the Halperin Hotel. see that?
Hey, thanks.
Check my map. I'm getting lost.
Take a shortcut through here. Looks like I'm breaking in. parkour. Okay, back on track for the Halperin Hotel. Okay, find the Halperin Hotel and tell the authorities that Mr. Immune would like a word. The soldiers at the Halperin are still alive. Whoa. Those cities on fault lines, folks. Halperin Hotel. This is it. Not as lively as I'd hoped. evac is definitely over, but the army could still be holed up inside. Well, someone didn't want anything getting out. This is not looking good. Someone alive? Radio. I can contact the authorities. Gotta find a way to open this door.
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
What the fuck? What did I do? Hey, Major, I need to contact the authorities. I'm coming to find you. And don't kill me.
Major. Where were they taking all these bodies? What the fuck is all this? I gotta know what the army was doing here. X. Oh, some kind of industrial solvent. And they had gallons of it. They were pumping this crap out of the pool. Pumped this shit straight into the drains. Jesus. The army filled the pool with solvent and just tossed the bodies in. When it got full, they pumped them meat soup straight into the drains. Oh, this is so fucked up.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
Oh, great. She's fucking crazy. $10 says she's behind this body-melting nightmare.
Fox, it's woken everything up.
Crazed bitch is still my best chance of making contact. gotta be a side entrance or something. Talking to me. What is she talking to?
Oh shit! Grenades?
At bachelorette parties, they can't get enough of me, but not one invite to the weddings. Okay, stairs. I need room 307. Hundreds. Need the next floor up. Okay, go around or try to put this out.
what killed my men. I'll make you pay.
Way up, if I can cut the power. See if that was the power. Bingo. Okay, third floor. Where is 307? Those planks look smashable.
This is a terrible idea, but here goes.
7. Here goes. So much for the Major. The radio in the ballroom is my only chance now. Key must be here. The master key. Oh, thank fuck. Back to the ballroom, then. Before that thing finds me. Music. Figures. Cable I needed is ripped in two.
All my power problems.
Finally made it.
I'm broadcasting from the Sterling Hotel in Santa Monica. We have a shelter here, and we have no medical facility. If you're wounded, we can treat you. If anyone's out there, you're welcome. Please, come here and join us. We're stronger.
Hello? Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm Ryan, in Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
No. No, the opposite, actually. I was bitten, and yeah, I thought I was fucked, but I got better.
You got bit? Oh, my God.
It's like I'm immune. It's got to be worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Doc, I gotta go. I'll be in touch.
Hey, Wade, I need you. You have to get here. Hello? You okay? You have to get here. Can you hear me?
Shit! Bachelorette party from hell.
Very sad wedding, and the tears
Hello? Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm Ryan, in Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was anyway. Are you, do you think you might be...
God. What happened?
A big fucking zombie happened. I'm gonna need help getting to Santa Monica, but I got an idea. I'll be in touch, okay?
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Yeah, no fucking shit. Okay, back to Emma's. If I can get everyone at Emma's to come, I bet we can make it to Santa Monica alive.